Welcome to Countdown 81, a solid gold special presenting the top 40 songs of 1981, starring Andy Gibb. With his co-host, Marilyn McCoo, and 1981's top recording stars, and the Solid Gold Dancers, all on Countdown 81, a solid gold special. And now, with the number 40 song, Celebration, please welcome Kool and the Gang. Countdown 81, Mr. Andy Gibb, and his co-host, Miss Marilyn McCoo.
Welcome to a very special edition of Solid Gold. Tonight, we'll be counting down the top songs of the year 1981.
Right now, Kool and the Gang are getting us started with their big hit, Celebration. We'll be right back with more of the hottest stars and sounds of 81. But first, let's keep on celebrating.
It's a celebration.
Wait on the Madam and Little River Band when the countdown continues. The year-end countdown continues with number 38. It's a song by a performer from Montreal who's been chosen Canada's number one male singer for 5 years in a row. Gino Vannelli and Living Inside Myself.
Children in my old age.
The number 37 record is by music's number one crossover artist, Kenny Rogers, and his beautiful ballad, I Don't Need You.
And I don't need you, baby, and I know you don't need me.
First and ask her out and treat her like a lady.
Number 36 belongs to a performer who began his career writing hit songs for Elvis Presley. And today he's one of pop and country's hottest stars. Eddie Rabbit's big hit from last year, Step by Step.
Step by step. Step by step. You win the love.
Love on the rocks. It ain't no big surprise. Just pour me a drink.
Number 35 is the smash hit from the movie The Jazz Singer, Neil Diamond's
Yesterday
Love on the Rocks.
And now all I want is a smile.
I love you.
Countdown continues with the 32nd most popular song of 81. From the smash album Belladonna, it's Stevie Nicks with Tom Petty and the Heartbreakers and Stop Dragging My Heart Around. The number 31 song was Bob Seger's 11th straight top 10 hit, Trying to Live My Life Without You. Number 28 is an incredible recreation of the Beatles sound. The Stars on 45's medley.
The Stars on 45.
The number 27 hit is from an LP that became REO Speedwagon's third platinum album. One of the year's hottest love songs, Keep On Loving You.
Keep on loving you.
Number 25 song belongs to a group who, during their 1981 world tour, performed to more than a million people. Journey checks in with Who's Crying Now?
Thank you.
1962 song belongs to two ex-members of Jay and the Americans. It's Steely Dan and Hey 19. Is a classic blending of singer Bill Withers and stylish saxophone player Grover Washington Jr. One of 1981's most popular songs was Just the Two of Us. Number 18 spot belongs to an Australian group that began their career as an opening act for Rod Stewart, Air Supply, and Here I Am.
Though each and every part of me has tried, only you can fill that space inside. So there's no sense
record of the year is by three sisters who began their careers as backup singers for Elvin Bishop and Dave Mason. The Pointer Sisters' big hit, Slow Hand.
When it comes to love, I want a slow hand.
The number 13 record on our year-end countdown is a tribute to the late John Lennon by one of his former partners, George Harrison's All Those Years Ago. And the number 12 song was John Lennon's tribute to his wife Yoko Ono, simply called Woman. Popular single of 81 comes from the platinum album Paradise Theater, The Best of Times by Styx.
Thank you. big hit for Olivia.
Oh, it sure was. You know, there were a lot of great records in 1981.
That's right. That's why the number one record of the year is so special.
I think it's time to tell everyone what that record is.
Not so fast. Where's your money, Marty?
Oh, madam, can I just owe you the dollar if I lose?
Oh, no.
Hey, what's going on?
Well, we're betting on what the number one record's going
to
be.
Hey, you're not supposed to gamble on television.
This is not a gamble. This is a sure thing. In the last election, Marty picked the Lakers to beat Carter and Reagan.
Well, it wasn't my fault. You told me they were running.
I didn't say running. I said dribbling.
Well, then give me my money back.
I'm not giving any money to a guy who looks like a human pork chop.
Oh, yeah? Well, you look like a smirk with a hormone problem.
Come on. You stop fighting.
Yeah, come on. You won't want to miss this. You know, so far tonight, we've revealed the biggest songs of 1981, from number 40 to number 2.
And before we announce the number one record of the year, we'd like to take a special look at the great albums that gave us the top hits of 1981. Watch this.
Music last year.
But out of all those hit songs, our next guest released a record that topped them all and became the biggest hit of 1981.
The song was on the top of the charts for 9 weeks and sold nearly 2 million copies.
And it propelled this talented lady to superstardom.
Here to sing the number one record of 1981, Bette Davis Eyes, Miss Kim Carnes.
Hello!
Thank you.
From Celebration to Betty Davis Eyes, that's the top 40 songs for the year 1981. And we'd like to thank all of our guests who joined us on Countdown 81.
And it looks like the year 1982 will be just as exciting. So tune in each week to Solid Gold and hear the hits of 82. Until next week, good night.